Is there one piece of advice you'd give to someone that wants to enter the coffee industry?
Yes, it would be, it's okay not to know a lot. Not a lot of people know everything, right? I thought I knew all the process of drying coffee, and then I started roasting coffee and I realized I actually don't know anything.